Ladies and gentlemen, I have some urgent breaking news that Floyd Money Mayweather could be coming out of retirement, is intending to come out of retirement yet again when he takes on Manny PacMan Pacquiao for the third time. So this is going to be, so basically the Mayweather versus Pacquiao 3 rematch. Now, Mayweather said it's going to be happening. He's coming back in December of this year. I don't have a date for that, though, by the way. Now, if you look at Floyd Mayweather's Instagram video, that is, you'll see that it shows Mayweather and Pacquiao. We're at some Tokyo music festival, that is. And Pacquiao tells Mayweather he's got the belt. Mayweather says, I'm going to take it from you like I did before. So basically, look, Mayweather, he's beaten Pacquiao twice. One split decision, that is, it was a draw. Mayweather still won that fight. So really, look, the last time that Floyd Mayweather fought was against Conor McGregor, was last year against Conor McGregor. So basically, that wasn't even the match of the century, that is. And I felt really confident. It was really, really good about that. So I feel satisfied about that. Now, Pacquiao on the other side, he just beat Lucas Matthijs. So really, you can check out the Floyd Money Mayweather's Instagram video, that is, how it all escalated, how it all went down. So Floyd Money Mayweather is indeed coming out of retirement again in December to take on Manny Pacquiao. So again, folks, Floyd Money Mayweather versus Manny Pacquiao 3 is indeed going to be happening in December, but I don't necessarily have a date for that, though. So I will let you know for sure ahead of time, that is. And if the date shows up, I'll let you know. I'll inform you about that, by the way. So I'll keep that in mind as well. So again, ladies and gentlemen, make sure you like, subscribe to the Khalil the Hallerville Sports Boy YouTube channel and Facebook page. Please be sure you send me your comments, your tweets, your reactions, your thoughts about Floyd Money Mayweather coming out of retirement in December, taking on his longtime rival, PacMan Pacquiao, that is. And let me know in the comment section who you think is going to win that fight, that is. If there's a date on that, that is. It's not, but the date has not been confirmed just yet. Floyd Mayweather, he says he's going to be coming out of retirement in December. That's all he said. There's just no date for it to take on Pacquiao. So I'll let you know for sure when this is going to happen, that is. I'll let you know. Just send me your comments, your tweets, your responses, your replies down below. Tell me what you think of the Floyd Mayweather versus Manny Pacquiao 3. That is in December. Tell me all about it, and I'll keep you all posted as soon as possible. I'll keep you all in check. There were more announcements, more live updates, more marquee matchups, more salary caps in there, more developing stories, breaking news, trending topics, all pertaining to the sports world. I'll keep you all in tune as soon as possible, though. So I'll keep you in mind for sure. So take care, you guys. You guys have a good day. Bye-bye.